Deciding what to get for Valentine's Day is a challenge, but the National Retail Federation estimates Americans will spend between $18 and $19 billion on the holiday this year. So there's no question that gifts are being given out there, but that leaves some questions about what to get, how much to spend, and what do you do if you don't have a Valentine this year? So joining us now, Bela Gandhi, founder and president of Smart Dating Academy, to help us answer some of those questions, because you don't want to mess up.
You sure don't.
So let's start with one of the more difficult questions, and that's, you know, if you're in a new relationship and you don't want to mess it up, what do you do when, you know, it's still kind of fresh?
Well, you know, with online dating, people are, you know, dating 3-4 people, but if you're on your third or fourth date with somebody and it is Valentine's Day and you're going out on or around there, acknowledge it. If you've been out several times, get the person a card, maybe a CD, a book. Be thoughtful, acknowledge it, but don't break the bank. Don't be too extravagant, because that might creep the person out a little bit if you take it a little too far.
Good advice. Okay, what if you have been dating a while? Certainly there's an expectation.
For sure. Number one, acknowledge it and don't ignore it. Mm-hmm. And be thoughtful. By this time, if you're in an exclusive relationship, you've been dating a few months, you should know the person. Maybe she wants to go to the symphony. Buy 2 tickets and hopefully she's going to take you. So do something thoughtful. Or great, make a nice dinner for him at home.
That's right. You know, it doesn't always have to be flowers and chocolate. That, you know, go to a concert or something. Okay, what about gifts that people should avoid giving on Valentine's? Because there are some.
My best advice is don't do anything self-helpy for your partner. This is not the time to say, hey, honey, I think you ought to have a personal trainer, and here's a gift certificate or a gym membership organize your life. Definitely not the time for that.
Yeah. Okay, what about singles? A lot of people aren't going to have somebody special to spend it with. What should they do?
If you're single and you're kind of going, oh, it's Valentine's Day and I don't have anybody, grab a bunch of your friends and go out. Celebrate yourselves, celebrate the holiday, have drinks, have dinner, and maybe do a Valentine's Day grab bag where each of you brings a fun unisex present, throws it in a bag, so everybody feels like they got something.
What a sweet idea.
Yeah.
I love it. Bela Gandhi, thank you so much for joining us today.
My pleasure.
Great
thank you.
Tips. Well, if you didn't catch all